by rape. You know, I said, you know, thank God he went and kept his cool and left. Because if it was me, I can't promise that I would have kept my cool at all. We don't put our hands on our kids like that. We don't grab their face. We don't hit them in the face. I'm sure not going to let some man do that to my son. It's not, you know, when we talked to them, I told them what I wanted was for him to be gone. That's all I wanted.